прошу Ані Сардарян, проектний менеджер Кумиліс Дагдар Вірменія. Ані, я знаю, що ви... Я знаю, что вы привлекаете к развитию своего бизнеса женщин-беженок, которые потерпели от вооруженных конфликтов из разных стран. Можете, пожалуйста, более детально рассказать о своем опыте привлечения таких женщин?
Hello, everybody. I'm very happy to be here. And it's a great honor to represent my country and represent my company. I'm Ani Sardayan, I'm from Armenia, and I'm representing Merines Garden, which is a social enterprise founded in 2015. And I wonder, how many people have been to Armenia? No? Okay, but sure, you have heard something about Armenia. Okay. Merines Garden. So, Merines Garden founded in 2015. It works on incorporating agricultural diversity and by promoting healthy living and healthy lifestyle. So, there are a lot of problems in Armenia after independence and as in other post-Soviet countries. So, there are some issues which belong to three major spheres that we want to tackle. There are health, economy, and agriculture. What about health? 55% of adult population is overweight. 20% under the age of 5 are malnutritional. 29% of women in the reproductive age are anemic. We tackle this problem about the health sphere. Economy, 20,000 Armenians from remote regions emigrate each year. Unemployment rate is 42% among women in the region areas. And agriculture, there is no diversity of cultivating crops in Armenia. So what we do and what are our solutions in order to solve these problems? We produce products which are very high nutrition. We produce quinoa and we produce chia in Armenia. How we work? We work with the people who live in border areas. We employ workers across different villages. And we directly employ women and disabled people. So by directly employing them, we just want to solve the problems like poverty, which is very high in regional areas and in border areas in Armenia. And by providing them workplaces, we just decrease the level of poverty by giving them solid income, and also we want to decrease the level of migration, which is also very high in Armenia. What are our missions? Our missions is to improve living conditions and empower the Armenian population. We want to strengthen the economy and to make it sustainable. We want to demonstrate business continuity through transparent relationship with the stakeholders. And also we want to create a diverse agriculture diversity and also to promote healthy living and have a healthy lifestyle. Our products, one is quinoa from which we started. I want to mention that quinoa wasn't being produced in Armenia, and it's a new product for Armenians. And we were the first to start the production in Armenia, and people just don't know what to use and what it contains, etc. And now one big part of our work is just to promote and to just tell people how healthy it is and how they can use it in their everyday cuisine. And chia quinoa is non-GMO, it's high nutritional, has a high nutritional value, it is gluten free and it's has a weight control. And chia, it is very high in vitamins, it has A, C vitamins, and it boosts the immune system, it is very good for the brain work, and also it fights cholesterol and excess of weight. And also the new product is coconut oil, which generally we don't produce, we buy from abroad, but all the packaging and all the production which is connected with packaging is done in Armenia and is done by the disabled people. Our team, I want to introduce, it's our Menes Garden is a startup, and the team is very, very small but also very experienced. Our CEO founder is Talin Kebonia, who is American Armenian and who came back to Armenia after independence and after after the collapse of Soviet Union. Susanna Chelkin is our accountant who has more than 20 years experience, and the youngest in our team is me. It's already 1 year that I have been working at Menes Garden. But besides our full-time workers, we also give volunteer experience for the young people who are coming from abroad, like Armenians or just foreigners, and also young people who do their master at the universities, and we give internship for them. For them, it is also good. They put their skills into practice. They are part of economic development, and they it's an opportunity for them to do some impact in Armenia. Scalability, what about it? It is easily replicable and minimum resources, but very high output we get, and our market grows very, very fast. And it's a learned process and it is innovative, the products are very innovative. Thank you very much. You can follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, just at Right in Menes Garden.